among the things you will do to prosper is to keep among your prayer points, pray for the peace of Jerusalem. It is thus said the Lord. If you don't have Jerusalem among Israel generally, among your prayer points, go and write it from today. If you pray for the peace of Jerusalem, you will prosper, says the Lord God of Abraham. Is he not the God we are serving today? He's the only true God.